as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do my best, Mother. And if Imogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do have to go.
I don't need anything right now, thank you. There we go.
Wish I'd brought something to peruse myself.
Can't break the code.
Ready?
Hi.
Just to be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons. I've lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so long trying to cure him. The artifact that's made Lorenzo so dangerous.
Allow me. Nuclear protection on a budget.
All my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly for his nervous system. I'm well aware of the apparent conflict of interest in my father being the source of the treatment that is prolonging my own life. But I assure you that if I had the chance, I would gladly give it all up to have my father back, even for a short time.
What the?
My leg! Oh, waste it!
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
I'll never understand why the Institute just didn't leave us alone.
Well, there's a classic.
Hey.
We need to get to Parsons.
Get some, motherfucker!
Ah!
almost there. Let's hope we're not too late. Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves, but not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very
door's blocked from the other side somehow.
Parsons.
We'll have to find a way around.
My God.
I can't believe this is going to be worth the trouble. Look at this place. Dust and junk.
Wait. Listen.
Left and right.
Get ready.
Where that new juice is coming from? Hell yeah, it's going to be worth it.
How'd you get any of it anyway? Lefty doesn't even...
Think you can hide?
Don't think I can pick this. You okay?
I just need to rest here a minute.
What on earth could someone have done to deserve this?
Excellent. No way to hack this. Hi.
I'll be all right. Don't worry about me.
Hey there.
This doesn't look good. Edward! badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while, I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
Pushover.
If I find you, I'm putting a fucking bullet in your head. I don't care if you're already dead. Right?
Yeah, you're right.
Can I? Where'd that little...
I'll fucking pay for that.
Find a way through.
Thank you.
brain!
Engage with me, huh?
This is gonna be fun.
Disappearing act, huh?
Lou, we're not alone here.
Shut up and get back to your patrol.
Don't get your panties in a twist. I'm going.
What the fuck was that?
All of them?
This is bullshit.
The elevator is still working.
Kill everyone you see. Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
What the?
Lou, we're not alone.
You are so dead!
Yes.
Can't keep you out.
All those assholes upstairs, those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father. We'll stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free,
I'll be happy to teach you too. You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the doors.
Shit, they're breaking through the security doors! Hurry it up!
You've I'm opening the main door! Hurry! Shit, the prevalence field is down!
Who's in? Apparently, even the simplest task was beyond your capabilities. That's it. I can feel your strength. Finally, be free.
My arm! Damn it! I'm dead already! Out of my arm!
Still stop him. You act quickly. It's not too late. It will take some time for him to regain his powers. We still have a chance to stop him.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid, switched the 4 Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out. Please, just open the door. Do the right thing. Let me out of here. Back on everything Jack has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one here?
That's it! Don't worry. Safe radiation won't harm you. Sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar! You'd end upon me here forever if you'd had your way. Puny worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Goodbye, Father.
Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep sharp. Always worked for me.
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
I'm with the person I love. Helping those in need. I couldn't imagine a better life.
Nothing else for now.
Sure.
Have any other choice, did we?
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. I think this time I really was close to finding a way to cure him. His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family. The world now. It's a world made. No. I've answered my own question. We truly have no choice.
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation.
Saving your family has got to be worth more than that.
You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so.
I can carry something if you